The Sankey chart is a visualization extension that lets you add a specific type of flow chart to the sheet you're editing. The chart visually emphasizes major transfers or flows within defined system boundaries. The width of the chart arrow is proportional to the flow quantity. The Sankey chart is useful when you want to locate the most significant sections of an overall flow. The chart is also helpful when you want to show specific quantities maintained within set system boundaries. To create a Sankey chart, select Custom Object and then Visualization Bundle. Drag and drop the Sankey chart to the sheet. Add the first dimension to the chart. In this case, we will add category name. Then add the second dimension. In this case, we will add country. You can add up to 5 dimensions to your chart. Next, add the measure. In this case, we will add the sum of sales. Once the dimensions and measure have been selected, the Sankey chart diagram displays in the chart field. Now we are going to reduce the number of values to only the top 5 values in each dimension. Next, we uncheck the Show Other option in both dimensions. In Appearance, you can customize the chart and the presentation of data. In Node Padding, you can set the vertical distance between nodes. In Node Width, you can modify the width of the chart nodes. You can also modify the color of the chart link. To apply the source or the target anchor color to the chart links, use the string equals source or equals target. You can also select another color by entering a color code string. The color should be a valid CSS color. You can also change the node color of each dimension value. The color should be a valid CSS color. Now you have created a Sankey chart showing the sales flow for the top 5 category products in the top 5 countries. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.